What up, it's your boy Jesus. And like, I just want to say, like, if you don't wash your hands after you come out the restroom, I'm gonna say you want nasty motherfucker. Like, you shouldn't be that nasty, bro. Like, what if I asked you to make me something after you came out the restroom and you didn't wash your fucking nasty, filthy ass fucking hands? I'ma slap you, man. That's just like digging in your booty and just making somebody a sandwich, man. Don't do that shit, man. That shit trifling, man. Like, you don't supposed to be trifling, man. That's what I'm like. I'm not trifling. I'm learning how not to be trifling, my nigga. So, man, everything I say is real and it's the truth. Like, why, man, I'm
done with y'all, man. Like,
true talk, man. True talk. Man, everybody be stealing Steelo and swag, man. Not me, man. Don't judge me. America, please. Don't judge me. Hey, I just feel like me. And if I can't feel like me, man, who am I supposed to feel like? Am I supposed to feel like you? I know I'm supposed to not feel like you. But yeah. Nigga, fuck this bucket. Fuck this bucket.
Nah, I'm just playing. I gotta pick that bucket up. See, that's the attitude that's gonna hurt us in life. Like what I just did, I just kicked that bucket like that. That's the attitude. You can't have that attitude in life. People, fix your attitude. Please. Thank you very much. I'm trying to fix mine right now. See? See? I fixed my attitude. By fixing my attitude, that means I will pick this bucket up and put it in the right place. You see? I'm gonna pick the bucket up. This is actually the bucket I used to clean my restroom. You know? So, If I don't have that bucket, you know, it's gonna be all over. You know, real with me. Oh yeah, and I still haven't washed my fucking filthy hands. So,
what's your body? Real quick, wanna wash my fucking hands?
Yeah, you gotta scrub them. You gotta scrub them. You gotta make sure your hands clean. You gotta make sure your... Ooh, shit. Nigga, my teeth look like somebody rubbed some butter on me. Yeah. I know I'm supposed to be talking to my fans like that. Man, I'm just now bouncing back. I don't want shit to do with nobody that got something to say about some weed, man. Told y'all this shit, man. This the last Doobie movie, man. Man, you come up on me, say something about some weed, I'ma slap your ass.
Okay, what I want to go do now is get a towel, man, so I can dry my hands.
Yeah, man. Man, I ain't watched TV up here in so damn long, man. Let me see if this all still work, man. Oh, the light came on. That AT&T U-verse, man.
Buy, and for a limited time, get
the fuck? I'm finna say, man, I heard some voices, but I don't see nothing on the channel. This TV, I always freeze, man. That's probably why I don't ever watch it. It's been freezing ever since I broke up with this girl, fool. Been freezing ever since then. But yeah, I feel like you don't need respect to make it in life no more. Like people that don't respect you, they never will respect you. You gotta respect yourself. You can't do most of the stuff like you used to do when you was 10 years old, man. Because that's not gonna make you feel better in life. You know, you gotta tell people
like, how you feel? Like, if you can't see it, you're going to be blind to the whole fact. So, I'm just going to try to put it on Channel 9, or really I can watch TV downstairs since this TV fucking up real bad. I don't know why this TV fucking up so bad, man. This TV been fucking up for the longest now, man. Like, man, I'm going to fix it, like, by the time I move out, man, but... Like, I can't even watch Meet the Parents, First 48 and shit to myself. Like, man, fuck. Gotta watch. What kind of person watches TV on their own time? Man, you so broke, you gotta steal time. Yeah.
And this TV always, man. Okay, you think I'm just watching a picture? That's what the old people call it. What you watching? I see why the old people used to call it a picture now, because they shit used to freeze up, so they just used to call it a picture. Fuck. This don't leave me nothing but two choices now, man. I got all the choices in the world. If I can do all things through Christ who strengthen me. Like, didn't nobody tell me to smoke the last doobie? Didn't nobody tell me to do that? That was my situation. That was my life. My lips. My hands. That affected my mind. But over time, you can learn. You can learn. That's what I'm trying to teach to y'all. Or trying to teach to y'all something that was never taught to me. Yeah, man. I'm about ready to turn this bullshit off, though. I feel like what he said on this song was so true.